All right, Renzu here, and we're going to be going back to trying to figure out any changes that may have occurred, and trying to find people I may have missed, and items I may have missed. Who knows? All right, so where do we want to start? Why don't we start at the Cathedral Ward? Oh no! Oh my gosh! She's gone! Okay. Maybe she went to... Give me... What does sedative even do? Calms the nerves. But... Okay. So, sedatives seem to be made from blood. Miss anything, right? So I know we've been here before, but I don't know, just basically going everywhere, because there's got to be something new somewhere. Oh, there's that door down there. I never did. Go there. I think I can make that, though. Maybe I could jump to that. Yeah, let's try that. We got rid of most of the souls already, so who cares? Nope. Yeah, bounce. All right, So now, whoa. I gotta figure out how to get to that. If it ever loads. What are you doing now? Well, you just, oh, okay. Yeah. Ouch. Not while I'm falling. Maybe I can. Oh God! Wow, I survived that. That'd be funny if I didn't survive that one. There we go. And that is how you get to that door. Apparently. Woo! Yeah, an achievement. Or a trophy. Whatever. It's the abandoned workshop. Treasure chest with doll clothes in it. Can I wear doll clothes? Yes, I can. Heck yeah, I'm a doll. A doll, 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 doll. Oh, I wonder where. That reminds me. My hat somewhere. This one, I think. And that. And those. It's not exactly the same, but old hunter dog, huh? What are you doing? Ooh, speeds up rolling in quick steps. That's cool. Oh, God dang it. Oh, yeah. That's closed off too. Small hair ornament. He's been lost for quite some time. One can still see signs of care. His color would stand out most prominently against a head of grayish hair. Like the doll. Meh, 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 meh. One third umbilical cord. An abandoned doll. Can I take it? Then I could have two.
Oh gosh.
Okay, so that appears to be that, actually.
Alright.
So we found that. Wonder if anything cool happens now at the dream.
Welcome. What is it you do? What? What is this?
It's an ornament.
I can't remember. Not a thing, only I feel a yearning, something I never felt before. What's happening to me? Tell me, Hunter, could this be joy?
Yes. Tearstone. Sweet.
Welcome. What is it? Hunters have told me about the gold. I am with you.
Still the same thing.
I do, isn't that? Farewell, good hunt. May you.
Let's see what that tearstone is. Huh. Gain a blood gem. Alright. That's cool. I'd do anything else here? Like, open this gate? Nope. Wonder where that old guy went. Hey, wheelchair man, where are you? Yeah. Under top hat. Ooh, what's this one? Oh, there. Urn Festival, yeah. I like that one. The hell is this guy? Where do you have to go in this place, man? Go back to the Cathedral Ward, do some more stuff. That was an interesting adventure. We made the doll cry. Cry with joy.
Oh.
Yeah. We gave her a hair ornament and it made her happy. She gave us a teardrop stone thing. Oh, hey, look, the lady's back.
Ah, you've been very ill.
Forget your troubles.
Oh my gosh. Have some sedative. It's cool. At some point, I need to go over there and let that boogeyman thing snatch me up. I really don't want to, though. There's apparently an item there that I missed. Don't know how I pulled that off, but hey. God. I feel bad because those things are so depressed now. I wonder if I could just walk past him and you even notice me? Oh my gosh. That they're so depressed they don't even notice you walk right next to them. I'm starting to feel like killing Vicar Amelia, or whatever her name was probably not the best plan. I mean, probably important, but ever since I did that, everyone's been all, either depressed or insane. It's like, maybe I shouldn't oughta have done that. Oh, look. Here he is. I was wondering where you were.
Good to see you safe.
What's your name, Alfred?
Let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what piques your interest.
Let's see.
As you know, the Healing Church is the fountainhead of blood healing. Well, I'm a simple hunter, quite unfamiliar with the ins and outs of the institution. But I have heard that the holy medium of blood healing is venerated in the main cathedral. And that counselors of the old church reside in the high stratum of the cathedral ward. If you seek blood healing, and the church is willing, you should pay them a visit. Bergenworth is an old place of learning, and the Tomb of the Gods, carved out below Yharnam, should be familiar to every hunter. Well, once a group of young Bergenworth scholars discovered a holy medium deep within the tomb. This led to the founding of the Healing Church and the establishment of blood healing. In this sense, everything sacred in Yharnam can be traced back to Bergenworth. But today, the college lies deep within a tangled wood, abandoned and decrepit. And furthermore, the Healing Church has declared Bergenworth forbidden ground. It's unclear how many of its scholars remain alive, but only they know the password that allows passage through the gate. Ah, there's something I want to tell you. A bit of wisdom from the eminent master Ligarius. Once, a scholar betrayed his fellows at Bergenworth and brought forbidden blood back with him to Canehurst Castle. It was there that the first of the inhuman Vilebloods was born. The Vilebloods are fiendish creatures who threaten the purity of the Church's blood healing. The ruler of the Vilebloods is still alive today. And so, to honor my master's wishes, I search for the path to Canehurst Castle.
Interesting.
Bergenworth is an In his time, Master Ligarius led his executioners into Canehurst Castle to cleanse it of the Vilebloods. But all did not go well, and Master Ligarius became a blessed anchor, guarding us from evil. Tragic, tragic times. That Master Ligarius should be abandoned in the accursed domain of the Vilebloods. I must free him, so that he may be properly honored in martyrdom. In his time, As you know well, I have heard that the Holy Media and that, if you see, I bid you farewell. May the good blood guide your way.
Okay, Alfred. It was nice seeing you again. Didn't think that that was where you were supposed to be, but hey. No. I went that way, and that's how I got to where I am. With all the snakes. So why don't we our butts down here and whack! 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 Ouch! Whack some shit. Whoops. That's better. Ow, got shot. Well, there you are. I would love to help you.
Help me. Please help
her. Just let me in.
Help me. Please help
her. I want to help you. Just let me in.
Help me.
Okay. Well, I'm just gonna go with that guy's toast. See? Killing the boss. There. Made things be all funky. My precious little baby. Okay. Okay, so you're also not in a good mood. Kill you. There's a weird black mist coming out of the ground. About you.
Oh, thank goodness. You're a hunter, right? Might you know of a safe place?
Oh, you're the
long, and have very little of the incense left. Please, there must be some nice place to run off to. Oh, thank you, darling. Maybe I'll see you there.
Damn straight.
Oh, thank you, darling. Maybe I'll see
you. What's this two-bit nonsense you're peddling? I heard you told that wench about some shelter.
Damn straight.
Well, she's a damn fool to trust an outsider. And why? Well, her sort's probably just fixing to feed some of your coin.
What, you don't want to go to a safe place?
Alright. What crafty lies does the outsider have today? You think I'm an easy mark? Yeah? Well, give me your best shot.
Odin Chapel.
Yeah, sorry. Too sharp for that, bollocks. I know a superstition when I hear one. Outsiders. Even their lies are predictable. What? Still praying on folks with your book a lot yet? Fine. Come on, show me what you got.
Oh my gosh, I could send him to the clinic. We already know she kills people.
Oh no.
Outsiders. Even if.
Aww. He's just too good for me.
What? Yeah, fine. Come on. Yeah, sorry. Outsiders.
What happens if
what?
I.
Yeah, fine.
Withhold information?
What, afraid your lies would be exposed? Yeah, I knew you'd back off. I just knew it. Yeah, an outsider you may be, but at least you know when you're bested.
Oh my gosh. This guy.
What? Step. Yeah, sorry, outsiders. Even their lies are predictable.
Nobody loves you. So, we did that. Sent person to the church. Tried to send somebody else to go get killed, but we're having none of our crap. Lock your flamethrower. Do we got? There's no, that kid. That kid's not gonna. All she does is whine about her mother. Doesn't respond to anything. It's over here. Oh, look, another sad. Another sad monster thing. I wonder if this area is open now. That's right. That's right. as depressed as the rest. Alright. Oh no, don't disappear on me! No! Damn it. Well, now I know that's there. Moon's white, huh? This open down here yet? Oh, hidden path. Well, yeah, well, it's a door that doesn't open. I've tried to open that door. One day, go down there and that door will open. Then I'll be able to go out there, probably. See about going through that door, I guess. I know there's another area. In the starting place, but I still can't figure out how to get through it. I assume that there's an elevator behind that pig in the sewers, but. Idea, really. Are just everywhere these days. I am not ready to get kidnapped, thank you. Little sack monster. Fuck. Made him angry. Fuck. No. What happened to Bless Us With Blood? I think I liked them better as people who could speak. Okay. They were definitely better as people who could speak. Oh, you're still alive. That's adorable. Hey, I killed your buddy. You missed! That. Okay. You're gonna give me... Yep. I was like, you're gonna give me three, right? Okay, so... Ah! Well, at least I lived.
Oh, Amygdala. Oh, Amygdala. Have mercy on the
Holy
poor
crap.
Bastard.
This is how you move to a new area. There. That was interesting. Nightmare lecture building. See, this is, yeah. I came here with full health. That's interesting. Dude.
What a joy it is to behold the divine. It must be such a pleasure. You're in my debt, you know. You're nigh on a beast of the field. But here you are, treading a measure with the gods.
Patches? Is that you, Patches? Yeah.
Are your feet as fat as your wits? Oh, cease this dithering. Take the plunge. Throw yourself to the wolves.
Yeah, that's Patches.
Are your feet... Oh, cease this.
You've changed. Not that he really had the same character model. Anyway. Ever. It was similar, at least, though. Wow, I have 13 insight all of a sudden. I guess I gained 3 by finding this place. Does not open from this side. This kind of seems like a death trap. Make sure there's nothing in here before I open another door. To the west is a well-traveled path. Hey guys! That's right, listeners, watchers, viewers. There's a well-traveled path to the west. If you can tell which way is west in this game. So there's a door. There's a door. There's a door. Whoa. Alright, let's go back to the other side, though. Sounds like there's something slimy around here. Wow! Look at that! Something slimy. Fuck. Don't kill me! What the... Adipose! Adipose! It was on the ceiling. I thought it was on the ceiling. I just couldn't see it. That was interesting. Student uniform! Just what I need. Guy in a wheelchair. Oh no, it's just a person in a normal chair. Lecture theater key. That's cool. I'm not gonna have another one drop on me, am I? Oh, that opens. Oh, there it is. Look at that. Right there. How can I knock you? I could shoot you. Just a matter of locking on. Time for... Well, yeah. I mean, there's two items right there, right below it. It's kind of a... Just, come on. Nope. Come on. Nope. Gotcha. Wow! Okay. Okay, so we got that one. Is there... Nope. There's not a room there. There's a room here somewhere. There it is. Ritual materials ahead. Better check the ceiling. Huh. Alright. Not so bad. Mimic! Red jelly. That's cool. Got some red jelly. All I need is some toast. I should do this. Where's that notebook? There it is. Reeks of Ambush. That one's got votes. So does this one. Aww. I've got a foul. Oh, beast! But don't give up. Somebody didn't like that. Yeah, all right. I noticed the lantern doesn't. What were you fighting right here? Wow, whatever it was, smashed him into the ground. Ambush waits ahead, therefore fire is effective. Okay. You can do fire. There was... Oh, that door doesn't open. Oh, I see. You? Wow. Fire is very effective. Dang adipose. Oh god! I used a lot of bullets. What are you doing? Whatever it was, I don't wanna. Ow! Bump. Womp. Oh, look, there's more. Still. Oh, that's why I'm not doing as much damage. I'm in the quick melee mode. That one's asleep. That guy's sleeping in class. That slacker. At least this guy was paying attention. Oh, meh. Anything in here? No. There is not. Well, that's fun. Yeah! This thing I know about. I want to see what you do. That's just weird. Huh. I think it would probably be better to have an enemy to hit with it. You finished your thing?
Oh, yeah.
No! Don't do it! Oh, God. Whoops. Go do a thing. Oh, I'm not gonna have to go do a thing. Light that lamp. Come over here, take a look. Oh, no, bell ringing woman. It got away. No! No, it doesn't! No, it doesn't! No, it doesn't! Ah,
yes.
Damn.
Yes, it does.
Zezzy zibby zibby. Alright. Where are you at? Guy. I can't target it. There it goes. Alright, wherever you are, I'm over here. Where did that come from? Oh, there you are. Hi. The best time to make gestures. Shotgun, huh? Boop. Oh, flamethrower still. My bad. That's cool. I get my ass kicked. I don't really care. Yeah. So the flamethrower is not the best weapon. No. Those tentacle things, I'm like, meh. I thought that would be cool, but meh. At least in this one, there's not as big of a penalty to dying. Oh my god, no!
Oh yeah!
I'm just exploring! I am. I'm not exploring here right now.
Ding, ding, shit.
God, that woman. Ding, ding, ding. The bell ringing woman has appeared.
You've got mail.
I've got mail. Oh. I don't know. That guy was pretty good at that. I think he's probably done it before. That was my first one.
PvP like the very first time.
Oh, I remember that comment. Alright. Molotovs. Okay, so I don't have one of these. I have one of those, I have one of those. You can have two total of each thing, but I'm not sure what the point is. I don't have one of those. And I don't have one of those. Just don't have one of those. I already have a cannon. Oh my gosh, that would have been great, except I can't use it. Boo! Cannon! What do I need to level up?
Welcome home, good hunt. I must have dreamed. What is it you do? Hunters have told me about.
Okay, yeah, I know. That's all you ever say. Anymore. Stand. Oh, it costs 19,000 to level up. Alright.
Farewell, good hunt.
Okay, so we found Alfred. That's right. We sent a person to the cathedral. To the church. I feel like I should send that guy a good game message. I did that all the time in Demon Souls.
Yeah.
I feel like I should, but I'm not going to.
You weren't lying. This is a safe place.
Damn straight it is.
Thank you. I'm in your debt.
Damn straight you are.
I'd like to tender my thanks, but I haven't much to offer. All I can give is my blood.
But
would you even take a horse's blood?
Sure, why not?
Oh, good. Come close, dear. Don't worry. This isn't the first time.
Oh, baby. So.
Oh, hello. Sorry, dear.
You're much too eager.
I've only so much blood, okay? Oh, hello.
So she just gave me. Ooh! Boost stamina recovery speed. That's cool. Number held 1. Of 1. Stored can't be stored. That's cool. She gave me a thing. I wonder what the curtsy gesture looks like. Switch. Whiteboard, wave, hunter salutation, curtsy. Oh, yeah, okay. What you would expect it to look like. Do I have any other gestures? Oops. No, nothing else. I want to go back to the lecture hall, but I don't think there's a... I don't think there's a lantern there. Abandoned workshop. Oh, hey! Look at that. Oh, there is! Yeah, right when I first got there. You're done?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Not gonna go... Alright.
Are you first?
Yeah. Alright. So how do I get upstairs? You, how do I get upstairs? Oh wait, you can't tell me if I kill you. I want upstairs. Ladder. I mean, it's up there. It's modeled. It's all shiny. just gonna go back to that spot, and I don't want to be there right now. Mostly because... insert PvP. Alright, so I have two places now that haven't been explored, plus a third in the original area that I can't figure out how to get to. I've set some NPCs straight. Oh, I should go to the clinic. I sent that guy there. The suspicious stranger guy. I need a safe place. Here, go here. She kills people. That doesn't sound like a safe place. Well, you don't sound like a safe person.
You've got mail.
Constantly with the mail.
Oh, hello. Oh, hello. You're all right. Very good. She's safe with me now. I presume you're to thank. The treatment is going well, stabilized for the most part. Fascinating, really. Here you are, as promised.
Rewards! Yay! Rewards.
Oh, thank goodness you came. Be a dear. Find me some...
Yeah.
There may, if you find them, I endeavor to treat ever so please.
Be a saint. Yeah. People I want to save, I don't send to you.
Saving people.
I don't think most of them drop clothing.
Why not? What do you drop? What do you need? I wonder.
Man, you can't go around killing people in my game. Okay?
What? Not in your game.
Not in my game. Alright, so I think that's pretty good for now. We met a lady who likes to donate blood. We found out a lady likes to give you sedatives. Let's see. Oh, we found Alfred. And Patches. Unlocked a new area. Yeah, seems pretty good. The next episode, we'll hand the controls back over to Fergus, and then he can take an adventure in any direction he wants to. Table flip.